Hey there, gaming legends! Are you aware of a piece of tech that's shaking up the gaming scene? I'm talking about the AMD Fidelity FX Super Resolution, or FSR for short. Now, this is a tool designed to amp up your graphics performance, and the best part, it works on pretty much any GPU, even that old relic you've got tucked away. With FSR, say hello to higher frame rates and smoother gameplay, no matter if you're Team Red or Team Green. But here's the million-dollar question. Does FSR offer the same performance boost on an NVIDIA graphics card as it does on an AMD GPU? Well, to find out, I put FSR to the test on two comparable GPUs, one from AMD and the other from NVIDIA. Curious about the results? Then keep watching this video. Both AMD and NVIDIA have their unique upscaling technologies, with AMD's called Fidelity FX Super Resolution and NVIDIA's known as Deep Learning Super Sampling, or DLSS. The key difference lies in their compatibility. NVIDIA's DLSS only plays nice with GeForce RTX GPUs. On the other hand, AMD's FSR is an open-source, GPU-friendly tech, making it available on a broader range of hardware. This means AMD FSR works with any graphics card out there, regardless of the manufacturer. So whether you're running an AMD Radeon RX 6800 or an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070, if your favorite game supports AMD FSR, you're good to go. Much like NVIDIA's DLSS, AMD's FSR aims to ramp up your game's performance and image quality using upscaling. This technique renders a game at a lower resolution and then scales it up to fit your screen. For instance, your game might not run that well at native 4K resolution, but with FSR, you can render it at 1080p or 1440p, then upscale it to 4K. The result? Better performance, sharper detail, higher FPS, and smoother gameplay, without sacrificing much in terms of visual fidelity. FSR has 5 different modes: Ultra Quality, Quality, Balanced, Performance, and Ultra Performance. Each preset offers a different balance between performance and image quality, and you can choose depending on your preference and hardware. I've given AMD FSR a spin on several games, and I've got to say, I'm blown away by its performance. Demanding titles like Cyberpunk 2077 or the Callisto Protocol are now a breeze to play in 4K resolution at high settings with good frame rates. The image quality? Top-notch. Even on FSR's balanced mode, it's hard to spot the difference from native 4K resolution. But here's the burning question that got me started on this investigation. If I used FSR on an AMD graphics card, would I get better performance than with a similar NVIDIA card? Is AMD playing favorites with its GPUs? Or is this upscaling tech truly GPU neutral, as AMD claims? Well, I decided to roll up my sleeves I do not have and find out. I tested AMD FSR on both AMD and NVIDIA using a couple of games with and without AMD FSR, first on an AMD Radeon card and then on an NVIDIA card. I opted for two GPUs that go head-to-head in terms of performance and price: the AMD Radeon RX 7900 XT and the RTX 4070 Ti. Next, I had to choose the games and the resolutions for the test. I decided to stick with 1440p and 4K resolutions, and the games I picked are some of the most demanding titles right now: Cyberpunk 2077, The Callisto Protocol, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and F1 22. After running these tests and looking at the results, it's clear that AMD FSR boosts performance significantly across various games without compromising too much on image quality. However, it's not as cut and dried when deciding who comes out on top, AMD or NVIDIA. Taking an average across all games, in 1440p, FSR on the GeForce RTX 4070 Ti offers an average FPS increase of 53%, while the AMD Radeon RX 7900 XT gets a 50% boost. But in 4K, the AMD GPU squeezes more juice out of FSR with an 89% FPS increase, while NVIDIA follows with a 71% increase. So, the verdict? Well, it's a bit of a mixed bag. Both AMD and NVIDIA reap the benefits of AMD's FSR upscaling tech. NVIDIA seems to have a slight edge in lower resolutions, with AMD close on its heels, but in 4K, AMD pulls ahead. And that's a wrap on today's Tech Deep Dive, folks. If you enjoyed this video, drop a comment below and let me know your thoughts on AMD FSR. Do you use it? What improvements have you noticed in your games? I'd love to hear your experiences. Until next time, happy gaming!